Hey, what's up guys? Welcome back to another great video. Today, I'm going to be taking a look at Tower Battles. Tower Battles is a pretty popular tower defense game on Roblox. It requires strategy and some use of the brain to be able to conquer this game. Tower Battles is a strategical game where you defend yourself from huge waves of zombies. You can play in co-op with a friend or an online partner, by yourself, or you can play offensively against online players to see who can last longer. And trust me, it gets difficult. I think this game is awesome because it has a cool community that you can become a part of, and the game itself is a unique experience. It has lots of towers to choose from, and the only way to unlock them is by playing the game and getting credits to buy more. You can also buy credits, but that's beside the point. I think the whole tower defense concept is really cool because you really need to use your brain in order to be able to get further in the game. Other tower defense games like Bloons Tower Defense or Plants vs. Zombies are some really amazing games, and seeing tower defense games make a rise on Roblox really makes me happy because I really get to be able to play this awesome genre on the Roblox platform. Having to really use strategies to complete this game makes it really fun because it's not like other games where you just go online and play random minigames or roleplay. This game really puts you as a gamer strategically to the test. I can see this game going real far on the platform because of how much it has to offer. I've thrown away many hours on this game, so I really think it deserved a spot in my Roblox review series. Overall, I rate this game a 10 out of 10. This is the first game that has ever received that because it's just that good. You should super check this game out. And that's it. Tower Battles was released in August of 2017. It was created by a developer known as Planet Earth. The game has received over 482 million visits since its release and is still worked on. Thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed, be sure to like and maybe even subscribe, please. It'd really help me out. Hope you enjoyed. Have a great day, everyone. See ya.